Hello, I'm Monica Guy. A North Brunswick man allegedly used three phony personas to solicit nude photos from teens on a social media app. And now he's facing federal charges. The name of the app has not been released. The victims ranged in age from 13 to 16 years old. A bank robbery suspect is arrested after a cop recognized him as his neighbor. Leo Jones Jr. allegedly robbed the Chase Bank on Cedar Lane in Teaneck on Wednesday.